Hey guys, Infinite Blaze Kill here, and today I'm going to be showing you a cool glitch, I kind of say, or how to make a water fountain like this. And this is really epic. It's a little bit of lag, but it's okay. So the materials you need is any building block. I'll use spruce planks, or and a water bucket and a mob from creative or use commands. So first you want to build like this shape right here. Any size you want. I'm just gonna go from right here. I'm gonna dig down and go as far if you want to. Now you want to place any mob. As I said before, I'm gonna pick zombie pigman. No, that is the wrong choice. Okay, let's do wolf. No, mushroom. So, just putting as many mushrooms as we can. Okay. Is it burning? No, it's not. Now you want to place a water bucket on top here. And just wait. Just wait, guys. So, is this kind of like a fireworks? And there we go. Your own little fireworks. I didn't really put that much, and you have to be careful of creepers because they can blow up. So see you in the next video. Make sure to like the video and subscribe. And guys, thank you for 40 subscribers. And as I said again, we're going to be seeing you guys later. Wait, I copy picked the place of scene. No, it's kidding. Bye guys. See ya.